ते नमः।
हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल आदित्य 1120। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बिल्ड अ बायस ऑफ लेनोवो मॉडल हु सीरियल नंबर इज LR099LMU। सो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू गो टू द वेबसाइट ऑफ द लेनोवो। फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू दैट देयर वी हैव टू गो टू ड्राइवर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर। आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू एंटर द सीरियल नंबर and press on the change product. So we have to press yes over here. As soon as you press on the yes button, the page will direct you to the product page. Now here you have to go to the manual update first, then you have to download this BIOS. You have to click on the BIOS UEFI option, then you have to go and download the BIOS update. So I'll press on this and download it. So it has been downloaded. Now what I have to do is, I have to just open this file. As I have already downloaded, I'll copy it over here and I'll paste it to my working folder. I'll paste it over here. I've already pasted it. Now what you have to do is, this is a small extractor which you have to open. After that, you have to just drag and drop this file. As soon as you drag and drop, you will see there are so many files which has been opened. Out of this, this is the highest size file available. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to drag and drop this file to my working folder. Here you can see app folder has been created. Now I don't need this. I only need this app folder. This is my file. And you have to drag and drop this file to your hacks. Now you have to bring the old BIOS file also, which will help us in building our file. Now here what we have to do, first we have to find out the matching part. So we'll go to the footer first, and in footer we are going to take this line first. And try to search. You can see this is matching. But in the previous video, if you have seen, I have taken the whole line. Now let's see it matches or not. You can see it is not matching. It is not necessary every time the whole line matches, because with the time of update, company also changes its string. So it is the above it is the latest version BIOS. So it may be possible that our whole part does not match. So here we are taking as the last few line as an reference. So I'll search this. You can see from here it is matching till FF. After that 4E is not matching, and our last word is FF over here. FEFF, you can see over here. So from after FF to the last part, I'm going to delete everything. Now as you can see over here, this area is left blank. After PY, you can see everything is blank over here. This is not the correct size, so we have to make the size correct. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take the reference of UEFI tool over here again, and I'll drag and drop this file to UEFI tool. I'll go to the bias region directly and try to see the padding region. You can see it is from here. I'll take a reference copy from here. For those who don't know, this padding here, padding area over here is your EC bias. Okay, so this is your EC bias. So I'll take it as a reference over here, and just for your knowledge, I'll tell you that in Lenovo laptops, most of the biases already have EC file inside its main bias. You can extract that also. So I have separated it. I'll try to search. You can see it is matching from here. So I'll remove the whole part before that. Now let's try to search this string in our old dump as well. You can see now here it is matching. I'll show you. Now see over here. Now here it's start matching over here, and below part also that empty area might also have been filled. See, now our job is still not complete because this is not the full bias, this is just the bias region. Now what we have to do is we have to get the upper part, that is the header region also. From here I'll copy all the stuff and just control C and paste it over here. And I'll do save as and type it as new bias dot bin. Now this should be my 16 MB. Exact 16 MB means exact 16 MB. Let's check it out over here, it's 16 MB or not. So this is a new bin. You can just go to the properties and calculate also it is 16 MB or not. So for that I'll open the calculator. So what I'll do is 1024 into 1024 into 16. It is 1677216. You can match it over here. It is exactly 16 MB. Now we have got the 16 MB. Now let's drag and drop it over here and see what is the ME version which we are getting right now. You can see it is in initialized state and the ME version is 11.5.01058. Okay, now what you have to do is we have to do the clean ME over here. For that we have to go to the repository files, that is 11.5.1058, and it is your consumer LP. So we have a consumer LP over here. Okay, so first we are going to open the FITC tool. So this is a 11 series FITC tool. I am going to run that. Now consumer LP over here, you can see 11.501058. This is consumer LP over here. I am going to drag and drop this file over here first. As soon as you drag and drop, you will see a file folder has been created over here. Okay. Now what I'll do is I am going to do the clean ME. So first I am going to drag and drop this file. I am going to discard it over here. Now again a folder will be created on this FITC tool folder. Now I am going to just go to dcomp and copy this ME region file and going to paste it on the new BIOS file. After that I am going to go to the build settings first, do it no, close, save as. Do it new over here and save it. As soon as you do that, a new file will be created, XML file over here. Now I'm going to reopen that file. After reopening, the file is being opened now. What I'm going to do is I have to go to the build and do build image over there and press yes. After we do that, you will find that there will be an out image folder, out image file will be created over here. Now I'm going to drag and drop this out image file to the ME analyzer and you can see the file has been configured now. This is a clean ME file you have created and your BIOS is ready to flash. So you can flash this BIOS and your laptop will be working from that. So if you want to get the knowledge on BIOS modding, you can just purchase our Hindi edition. All the videos are available already, and along with that there are many case studies as well as some videos theoretically on impedance and voltages are also there. With the help of DSO, how you can check the motherboard are also included on those videos. The complete package is of around 40 plus videos. You can, if you like, you can just purchase them. It is a full of knowledge. You can enjoy the videos and it is a 100% money back videos. Your money will not be wasted for that. So if you like to join our BIOS and schematics group, you can also contact us for joining that. As well as we also have a training program of laptop chip level, advanced level. If you like to join that, you can also come and join that. So thanks for watching Aditya 11TTT YouTube channel. If you like our channel, do hit the subscribe button, like, share and comment. Thanks a lot.